I love the idea of embarking on something that was completely and totally different. And the challenges that go along with it kind of hit home to me in the regards of challenging myself. Like, I've always wanted to, like, look forward to kind of growing and improving. So to do something that was outside of the box was exciting.
That are super exciting. He loves sports, loves coaching, loves students, loves athletes. He embraces all things coaching, which is exactly what we're about at the Big Picture Learning Academy. It's coaching students academically and through helping them find their passion. And Lee is outstanding at that. Lee has brought in something that we use in our advisory structure every day, and that is mindfulness. We started that at the beginning of last year at his recommendation, just because of the positive benefits that we see in students and in ourselves. And so he is our mindfulness guru at Milestone Academies, and we have consequently shared that with our other academies here as well, along with Big Picture. The other great thing about Lee is that he is very intentional about making sure students have a plan and that they are achieving that plan. So whatever their personalized learning plan is, he is very diligent about helping students make sure that they achieve those academic, social, behavioral, whatever their goals are, he is very diligent about helping students achieve those goals, and I appreciate that. Another great quality about Lee is he steps in wherever is needed. If I need for him to do something or a student needs something extra, he is terrific about stepping in and helping students and staff with whatever help that we may need.
Well, I think the reason why Cottle's Teacher of the Year is because the way he connects with the students in his advisory, he's really good and really easy to talk to, and he makes good connections with the people that he would have to care about, such as his advisory that he has to be with every morning. So it's a great way to show that he knows his way to connect with people.
I think Cottle is Teacher of the Year because he makes sure that kids stay on track inside the classroom and even outside the classroom.
Mr. Cottle deserves this because he doesn't let anybody slack off, and also he's always staying on top of people and chasing people down the hallway if they're not where they need to be. That way they can finish what they need to be doing. Yeah, he just doesn't let you slack off.
And so, Lee, it is with great honor and pride that we congratulate you as our Milestone Academy's Teacher of the Year. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Mr. Cottle. Like a demolitionist, never miss a hit. First round draft pick, money stretched long like elastic. Jack Frost put it in plastic.